There are a bunch of outdated information online on how to find and group relevant keywords. By reading these guides, webmasters misunderstand the concept of optimizing keywords for one page. Some of them use all keywords for one page because they don't have other relevant pages. Other webmasters create a lot of duplicate content with purpose to optimize all long-tail keywords for one page that hurts user experience and decrease Google ranking. The correct way of grouping keywords takes a few days. In this video, I'll share with you how you can do this job in a few minutes. Stay tuned, the best part is coming! What's up guys, Anatoly is here. Before watching this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. And click the notification tag, because you will know about new videos on this channel. All online projects start from keyword research. It's important to find your related keywords that are suitable with your business preferences. And after this, you can create content. If you want to find keywords, you need to use tools. Some of them are free, other tools are paid. I usually use paid tools because they provide a lot of data. But if you have small project, you can use free tools. And if you want to find all list of suitable keyword tools, just open my website, click the link SEO tools, and after this you will find all SEO tools that I reviewed on my website. There are 264 tools, and after this click keyword research and we have the list of 70 tools. In this video I want to share with you two tools. One of them is free, the second is paid, and we can start from Ahrefs. If you want to use Ahrefs, or if you have paid version, what you need to do, just open Keyword Explorer and choose Google or other search engine. It depends on your purposes. And the second is to type your keyword and click search. And after this, you will get all keyword ideas. We have around 2,669 keywords. And after this, what you need to do, just download all these keywords to one document. I did it before recording this video. What you need to do, just upload all these keywords to keyword clusterizer tool. Here, just add them. It takes a few minutes. We have some broken keywords. I think it's like 10 keywords, it doesn't matter. And what you need to do, just click search. And after this, you'll get in a few minutes all group of keywords. You can work with these keywords on this document or just load them. All these keywords are related with some pages. That's it, because if you provide this job manually, you will lose a lot of time, and sometimes it takes a few days just to group keywords manually, because tools don't provide this information. But with this tool you can get all information, and even if you want to get more related data, just click advanced features, and after this you can use some minus words, ignored words, include, synonyms, and many other words. If you want to combine in one cluster all these keywords, for example, exact phrase integration, we can type here weight loss, and after this tool will understand that all keywords with weight loss combination, it's one keyword or one word, and after this you will get better results. Here, for example, weight loss review, we can see a lot of results for this keyword. You can download them or copy, save highlighted. It depends on your purposes. Just choose that are related with your topic. For example, weight loss review, hypnosis for weight loss review. If you don't provide this content, just ignore this keyword, or even you can remove here. For example, I remove all this group. If you don't provide any other keywords, you just remove them from this list. And or even, for example, if you open one group of keywords, you can find some keywords that are not suitable with your business, just remove them. It doesn't take a lot of time, and you have a list of keywords in less than a minute. And the second tool you can use, for example, Uber Suggest from Neil Patel, it's free tool. You can download keywords here. For example, I got how many keywords? I need to check it. It's like I usually don't use this tool because I use Ahrefs or SEMrush, but you can use this tool. And what we can have here, volume, SEO difficulty, paid difficulty, we have the list of keyword. Click here to get all keyword ideas in one place. I know that if you want to use SuperSuggest, you need to share your data from Google Console with Neil Patel. If you want to share with Neil Patel your data, just sign up with Google. But I don't want to share the data. It depends on you because I have Ahrefs, and I know Ahrefs is more provides a lot more information and data. And for example, we can type on Ahrefs other keyword, for example, SEO. It doesn't matter which keyword you can use here, or SEO, we can limit this keyword with SEO tutorial. And check here. 854 keywords, just export all these keywords to one document and add to keyword clusterizer. I can clean all these keywords because all these keywords saved in my account, it's important to connect in my tool with your account, and I just want to clusterize a new list. Just choose the document. After this, we have some broken keywords that tool doesn't understand. It usually doesn't understand some special symbols because Google doesn't understand them as well. And the second, what you need to do, just type here SEO tutorial, because you want to combine this keyword in one cluster. Exclude, for example, if you don't want to use keyword like free, for example, if you don't have free SEO tutorial. Ignored list, for example, it's interesting what can be ignored list for this keyword. Just I need to find some keyword that we can ignore. For example, you can ignore here on page or off page, because you know that if you use these keywords, this tool will understand that it's better to ignore these keywords, because the results on the top 10 in Google will not impact with these keywords. Include, for example, you can include some important keywords from this list, like SEO. It's important to use, to have this keyword. Synonyms, I don't know which synonym can be here for SEO. I don't know, like digital marketing, but I'm not sure that we have some digital marketing keywords here. It depends on your list. If you have synonym keywords, you use them. For example, I don't know, people sometimes type incorrectly, like Samsung, like me, or Samsung. It depends. You can use such keywords, and this tool will combine them in one cluster. Okay, and after this, click search. You can use this option as well, because it extends clusters if tool doesn't understand some keywords. And if you click this option, this tool will relate keywords to more suitable keywords. And after this, click search. You'll get in a few minutes all keywords, grouping of keywords. You don't need to provide this job manually. You don't need to I don't know, to waste a lot of time, just use all this group of keywords to create content, and just to choose pages on your website that are related with your content. Subscribe to my channel, like this video, and ask me any questions in the comment section. I will reply to all of them. See you next time. Cheers.